Okie dokie, well, morning everybody, and back on again, time for some more Gems of War. And yeah, this is sort of kind of a flip side from yesterday. I actually laid down around 11:30, but I'm on basically no or bad sleep. It's just, it was off and on, and for the times that it was actually on, it was dream and nightmare filled. So, yeah, so it wasn't like yesterday where I basically only got 4 hours of sleep, but it was 4 hours of good sleep. So now it's like 7 hours of bad sleep this time around. So yeah, six of one, half a dozen of the other. And then on top of that, I think I remember to put it in my description as well. TV is getting worse. I'm having to like restart the fuck out of the thing in order to get it to stay on. Like it doesn't even go to the title, or the title screen hardly even comes up now. Like, usually when you start it up, it comes up as a Spectrum, you know, like the logo. I forget the name. Element. Yeah, that's the TV I use. The Element title screen comes up first, and then your normal TV comes on. The title screen doesn't even come up now. It just, bink. There's my remote. I'll turn it off, turn it on, and it's like the title screen, bink, and then the screen goes back to black. Restart the TV, title screen, bink. Restart again, just keep, you know, rinsing and repeating until the screen actually stays on. So, yeah, there's definitely gonna be a new TV on the horizon. I've been saying this the past few days. One, cheapest they have is $100. Don't really want to spend that kind of money. I mean, I'm basically living hand to mouth right now. And then secondly, hookups. I think my computer actually uses an HDMI cable, I think. I'll have to double check, but yeah, it's about I actually grabbed my I still have my sister's computer screen. Her old one. It's got an HDMI hookup as well. The one my computer uses doesn't even fit. I think it's like either too big or too small. I can't remember which. So, yeah. So there's that issue as well. But yeah, let me go ahead and move along. The session itself, probably not going to be a whole lot. Oh yeah, and it's been blinkering. Ever since I turned this on, just think, 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 little flashes here and there. So, but yeah, for the session though, not gonna be a whole lot going on. Just doing the daily stuff and then probably going right into the vault runs. And if and when I'm done with those, probably do some map farming. I don't know, but I'm guessing by the time I even get the vault stuff done, I'm probably gonna be. And then I got morning grocery shop, and I still gotta get taken care of too. It's my work week, or my work week starts up today, so I gotta get all I need, cause usually right after I clock out from work, I wanna just bolt out the door without doing any grocery shopping afterwards. So I'd rather get it taken care of now than later. So I guess one good thing that happened today though, tablet. Started right up. I mean, I didn't even have to like restart the Twitch app or anything. It still shut it. Turn it off. Put it on the charger, and the chat box is still up. When I turned it back on, it, like I said, it's just instant. So I could just use my cell phone as a flashlight now. And then. Kind of like yesterday, it's just music that suits the mood right now. It's Abstract Aeon. I play this album before from time to time. It sounds like you're casting a spell. Ignis, Natura, Renovatur, Integra. Fireball. So. Let me go ahead and get something typed around here.
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
All this shit. Fucking bounty. Whoops. So let me type something else down. Right, light. Kind of a messy start. One green gem, gonna need more than that. Not so much for that. Also, like usual, just having Wawa. Hey, Balbs. Good morning. Didn't work. Yeah, considering the way they're doing, consider stuff like Underspire, and, a lot of the events are required to have a team of nothing but centaurs, or teams of nothing but troops that only come from one single kingdom. These pets are actually going to become more valuable now. I mean, back in the day, but, team composition requirements weren't as strict. You could pretty much ignore these. But now, again, I think, Underspire and or Journey, your whole entire team has to be Centaur. So, like I said, these, pets are actually going to be, coming to the forefront more. I'll take it. Yesterday. Am I still exceptional? Yes, I am.
Hey, review my fury.
Hey,
refuel my fury. I don't think I cast Thrall once in that battle. He's being mana blocked. Hey, Martyr. Thank you. Still playing Summoner's War or whatever it's called? Oh shit, I gotta, some sugar bit in here. Nothing like a loot. No, it got changed back. Okay, I'll do the next album. Should have played this yesterday. Turn this down a little bit, though. Surprises there.
And you, dear friend, our special guest, masquerading like we've never seen, can join
us. Surge.
You cannot rest, for tonight's the night of Halloween.
Whoops. I said I should have played this album yesterday. Don't ruin that. hear those hand claps. You know it's the 80s. Skulls. Thing's gonna give me a real problem. Gotta take him out before he gets that storm going, but it looks like it's not gonna happen. One diamond. Not guess not. Took him out immediately. No, guess not. Screw. Thank you. So I'm guessing the fairy fire gems are green? Cursed ones are brown? I figured they'd be purple.
So whether you're a Dracula or a hobo, a witch or a clown, the important thing to remember this Halloween is...
Werewolves, witches, vampires exist.
Nothing on with this Halloween malarkey.
Okay.
Stupid costumes.
Oh, damn. Your imperial deeds. Here come the kids, old guy. Screwed that up. Let's get lucky here. Nope. shit. Okay, we got a Weber. So. Skulls. But I've got to get an entangle on him. She does. Nickel and diamond. Like I said, maybe I should have played this yesterday when it was actually Halloween. Gotta get out of the dark storm. to this, but I gotta get the fours and fives out of there.
I have just the thing for you. Follow me, my friend. You're going to enjoy this.
Didn't work. Yeah, I gotta have Frozen for that team.
Enjoy your stay. It has been so lovely having you with us. Happy Halloween.
This is gonna be a problem. Yeah, three matches. It up. I guess she summons.
Certain day,
so
uncertain parents was sent under guard without explanation. Tomorrow,
oh, she's dead. Ooh, got lucky.
That nation's history.
Stand up.
Red and blue.
You were dreaming. What's your name?
Yeah, I got it. That won't work.
Thank you.
gotta go. Gotta go. Wrong one.
God fucking damn it!
Shit. Skulls. These guys do extra skull damage, and I think they can enrage at will practically, too. Yeah. Whoops! Misread that.
Come there of our friend or traitor's heart. Come and look upon our bottle and the cool of mine. And bring Rhaegar, my nephew. punch.
How to do it. Hey, I got lucky.
I wait for you there where we last met countless ages ago. Together, let us free the cursed false gods. Come to me through fire and war. I will.
I'm host. Oh, never mind. This is orcs. Look like goblins at first.
Gods and free the heart from its prison. Heal my people and restore Morrowind. Do this for me and with my blessing.
I can't do skulls. I can do brown though. Lucky. Yeah, I misread that one. Drop down to fifth. Okay, let me look at some quick. Okay. Yeah, sun's peeking through, so I can go ahead and get this out of here. right, time for some bolt runs.
To the heart chamber. I wait for you there where we last met countless ages ago. Bring Wraith Guard to the heart chamber.
But not quite.
Thank you.
You have achieved your destiny. You are free. The doom dreamer's folly, Lord Dagoth's temptation, the tribunal's seduction, the god's heart freed, the prophecy fulfilled. All fate sealed and sins redeemed.
Surge,
you
surprise,
have
surprise.
Mourn the loss, but let the weeping cease. Blood is gone. The sun's golden
and bad.
Hail, Savior, Portator, and Nerevarine. Your people look to you for protection. Monster and villains, great and small, still threaten the people of Marvel. Enemies and evils abound, yet indomitable will might rid Morrowind of all its enemies. You are thanks and blessing, our gift and token given. Come,
take this thing from the hand of God. This album here, they actually loop it, so I'll probably play like half of it and then go on to the next one. Trying to make the album longer than it actually is. Actually, you know what? Because the title is next to impossible to pronounce, so yeah, pretty much unreadable. So let me go ahead and run that through Google Translate. Looks like I got some delay on that tablet. Surge. Cleared that up. He's gone. Yeah, no kidding. I was also thinking too that Curse of the Werewolf minigame. Just don't even buy like the outfit or anything. Just go try to get up to like 800 and just buy the power orb straight out of there. Yep. Yeah, it's like 800. They can maybe just try to save up to 800 and just buy the orb of power here. Get over the forearms. Upper arm is like all big and sturdy, but the forearms are like real dinky. Apparently not. I mean, it doesn't give you any stat bonuses, so it's not that big of an issue if you don't get it. Should already be wearing the Deathman armor.
Thank you.
Also, wait, these are, so these here are curse gems, I take it? I always thought they were, like, stun gems. Like I said, I mean, curse strikes me as more of a purple ability, not a brown one. Maybe I used up all my luck the past few days when I was getting like, I think it was yesterday, I was getting like a whole bunch of ascension orbs in a row. better judgment, but getting burned out on the Goblin team. Okay. So yeah, let me go on to the next one. Like I said, it just looped. Yeah. Strange how that works, huh? I'm guessing too, because once I got Zolgoth, battle started going a lot quicker and quicker because I got Zolgoth on my team now, so all the battles from there on out just got smoother and quicker. Taking less time to get Tharask or whatever the hell his name is. CT. Yeah, didn't you, I think you needed this one for, one of the Soul Porch troops. I think. Enraged? Okay. Okay. Two in a row. Getting bored with the goblin teams. Thank you. It's that. Yeah. Should have been here a bit earlier, Taku. My, the random shuffle on my playlist gave me, Night of Halloween album. I still got it yesterday. Happy, happy, joy, joy. black metal. Luckily, it's the not as obnoxious kind. I think I needed one more of them. Thank you. Oh, damn. Which concert? And I would assume Metallica's headlining. Oh yeah. I never heard of those guys. Best of both worlds, huh? Thank you. Fuck. Elemental Fury. Yeah. Oh, I actually thought of this one too, but on the downside, red and green. That really throws his team off. Oh yeah, that too. Well, creates a dust storm though, but like, yeah, like I said. This one, Fry Guy, bottom of the bag. Lost my red.
Thank you.
Watch for that. Agile, don't do it. Yeah, like six or something like that. When you have to go to the well, huh? I'll turn the shit quick. Fuck it. I've seen this one.
Thank you. to it.
Surge out of it. A lot of clan orbs. Two stinking hit points. Yeah, it'll probably end up shutting down once I've finished up all these vault runs. Almost there, huh? It's locked in, yeah. It's like Screw said. Got it! Oh wait, I gotta make my power up first. Yeah. Maybe I should shrink that down some. so real quick, I gotta use the bathroom. I'm gonna refill this while I'm up, so I'll be back. So I gotta type something down real quick. Use the glory orbs too. Oh, excuse me. Okay. Yeah, that's right. He does a flat ability. Oh, damn. Oh, that's right, CT's a Hellcrag troop. No kidding. And so you could just match with these butterfly gems, right? Or do you have to explode them? Kind of thinking about that too. Feels like it'd be more reliable too than the Iron Gut team. Cause you got the hero up on top here, Elementalist, and not Iron Gut, who's basically a glass cannon. Probably gonna be my last run here too. I just thought of this. Yeah, my tablet's at like 10%.
Home.
Oh, wait, Mythic. I forgot about this one. Thanks, Gruul. Blammo! Yeah, but all these, I guess one little itty-bitty nitpicky downside is all these symbol gems, it does get pretty hard to read. Well, that's going to do it for me, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. Tablet's at, now it's at 5% charge, so I got to get it on the charger. Plus, I got a shit ton of stuff I got to get taken care of this morning. Blog post, stream video, got to get that exported. Morning grocery shopping, too. And chances are probably going to be pretty good that I'm going to have to get a new TV. Because, like I said at the start of the stream this morning, it's even harder to get my TV up and running now. So, yeah. So I'm pretty much going to have to get one now. So, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And this is my work week, so it has started up today, tomorrow, and Friday. That's my work week, so that means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday. Chances are pretty good that there's, with very rare exceptions, there's probably not going to be a stream. Those days, I'll probably just come up and I'll probably just farm for like an hour, hour and a half or something. So, so that means you probably won't be seeing me again until next Sunday. My typical default time is 7 a.m. and that is U.S. Central Time. So, until then. Thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.